ideas for hot new products. Some companies find them through research and development. Others just let their employees brainstorm. Lynn Scherr on Mind Games for building a better mousetrap when 2020 continues.